Are you about to rob the bank?
I'm thinking about it. I'm all dressed up for it.
Okay. This is our getaway driver, George. We're heading to the heist.
Excuse me, sir. 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 No,
you,
oh my.
Are you sure it's a sir?
Oh,
it is a sir. It's new artistic, sir.
Where are we?
We're in the American Airlines lounge.
No way.
And we were greeted with a nice...
The champers.
As we walked in. So here we go. Do-do-do-do. Do-do.
Love you.
Love you. And my cruises.
Oh.
And cruises.
You're walking along the street. You're at a party. Or else you're alone, and then you suddenly dig. You're looking in someone's eyes, you suddenly realize that this could be the start of something big. You're lunching at 21, watching your diet, declining a shot.
Well, it hides a double chin, which is really good. Better for me than you. Let the games begin.
To quote my sister.
No controlling the unrolling of your fate, my friend. Who knows what's written in the magic book? But when a lover you discover at the gate, my friend, invite her in without a second look. You're up in an aeroplane, or dining at Sardi's, or lying at Malibu. Alone in the sand, you suddenly hear a bell, and right away you can tell that this could be the start of something.
Excuse me, sir, sir.
Well, hello.
Where are we?
We're still in the lounge. And we're still...
How many glasses is this now?
This is only number 2 for me.
Oh, how many is it for me?
Who's counting?
Don't ask, don't tell.
We've been enjoying deliciousness.
Oh my God, the food, it's amazing. The food is amazing.
The food has been upgraded like you can't believe. We were greeted with glasses of champagne if we didn't say that already.
Yes. We walked in the lounge. She said, would you like some champagne? We said, is the Pope pooping in the woods?
Lady, for Naven,
anyway,
put it on
my
suit.
That's what I'm drinking. This is what... Oh...
Just water. Smooth. Actually, I'm just rehydrating after all the dehydration from the coffee this morning and the champagne.
I know. I look like Imhotep now from all the champagne. I haven't had any water at all. Don't ask. Don't.
You're doing your income tax or buying a toothbrush. Or hurrying home because the hour is late. Then suddenly there you go. The very next thing you know is this could be the start of something great. You're having a snowball fight or picking up daisies. You're singing a happy tune or knocking on wood. When all of a sudden you look up and there's someone you this could be the start of something good. Your destined lover you discover in a frightening flash. So keep your heart awake both night and day. Because the meeting may be fleeting as a lightning flash. And you don't want to let it slip away. You're watching the sun come up or counting your money. Or else in a dim cafe you're ordering wine. Suddenly there she is. You want to be where she is. And this must be the start of something. This could be the heart of something. This could be the start of something grand. This could be the start of something grand.
Do the VO for this. This would be a room tour, except what? The room's a dump.
The room's a dump.
It's not a dump. It's just it's, what it is. Is it's a Motel 6 that we're paying
that Four Seasons put their label on.
Yeah, the Four Seasons Motel 6 for $1,500 a night. Okay?
Okay.
Okay.
I'll
Thank
blah.
You. We're going to spend blah. More money than we don't have. Bye-bye. Room service. Bit our fancy schmancy. Sir, excuse me.
Well, hello.
Where are we?
We're in Motel Four Seasons.
Motel Four Seasons 6.
Motel 6 Four Seasons. We think this is a relabeled motel. We really do.
Mm-hmm.
The
astronomical amount of money.
Ridiculously priced. Bathroom beautiful, but the room is not worth more than a couple hundred. I'm sorry. Bathroom's beautiful.
I saw what you did.
But we're making the best like we do.
It's party time here at the expensive motel.
I got free wine, so I'm happy.
Woohoo.
walking along the street. You're at a party, or else you're alone, and then you suddenly dig. You're looking in someone's eyes, you suddenly realize that this could be the start of something big. You're lunching at 21.